dark mine. Tracy mine, it was 1995. A full collapse, tunnel number 9. 10 good men were trapped down deep inside, locked below in the darkness of the coal dark mine. 8 of the men were saved that very night, gasping forever, glad to see the light. Ben and Brad were still trapped deep inside, locked below in the darkness of the coal dark mine. The cold and lonely darkness of the mines, Ben and Brad stumbled around blind. The air is thin, they won't last one more night, so they'll sit there and think about their lives. Head in shame, said a lot of words but never spoke his name. He sure as hell don't want that kind of fame, so he slips into a dark room to avoid the blame. Then a beam of light was shooting down that shaft, and a silhouette of a man with a pickaxe. When they got up there, there was no one to ask, save them from the darkness of the cold of mine. In the history book, if you turn to chapter 5, a man was killed in 1929, sealed in the walls of Tunnel 9, forced to roam the darkness for all time. Surprised at what you find when you are alone down in the mines. And this one goes to all the men who've died working in the darkness of our minds.